Well, everyone who had to evacuate earlier this week due to the Schroeder fire near Rapid City has been allowed to return home. Crews are asking everyone to remain on their own property and limit travel so that firefighters can continue to work in that area. A red flag warning is in effect until this evening. Authorities say changing weather or wind conditions could prompt another evacuation and road closure. So far, crews have contained 86% of the fire, which has burned more than 2,200 acres.